Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Irina Lyamshina. I have the flat brush number 22. Load up one edge of the brush with the light pink color and the other edge with the white color. Blend these colors on the palette. And let's paint the flowers. Now load up the same brush number 22 with the white color and other edge with the light green color. Blend the colors on the palette. We will paint some leaves. Let's paint like this. Now I take the small round brush number 1. You can use the small round brush number 2. And I take the dark pink color. We will make small petals. We will paint like this. At first we will paint the small petals in the center, and after that we will paint the biggest petals here. Let's start. And now we will paint the bigger petals here and bigger. Thank you. Now let's take the dark green color and we will add some details on leaves. Make the central line like this. And a little bit outline somewhere. Central part. And outline somewhere. Now let's take the white color and make some strokes on the leaves and on the petals. And some strokes on the petals. On the big petals. Now I take the old brush. It must be dry. I take yellow and green. I'll paint the center like this. And the dark green inside, maybe dark blue. Light green. Here are our flowers. I hope you like it. See you. Bye.